Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hope you're having a great day and excited because I am using this new bamboo table for my videos. This is the first one, so excited about that, making it a whole lot easier than using my desk. But today I wanted to talk about the Wasabi Power batteries that I got when I got my Canon M50, which I am shooting this video with, and was hoping not only to save money, but get a couple of batteries that I can have as a backup. And unfortunately, they just are not lasting long enough. The Canon OEM battery definitely, for me, is working a whole lot better. So I will put a link to the Wasabi batteries that I got. And I had read, you know, good reviews on them, and just finding that they, on a fresh battery, when I'm shooting a video, that they go way too quickly. And so, yes, you want to save money, but you know, in time when you're shooting a video and then the battery's dying so quickly, that's not going to do the trick. So it's a nice deal as far as, you know, maybe a very backup, you know, for these batteries to use when you're shooting photos. But if you're counting on reliability for videos, not going to do it. And I got the camera mostly for shooting videos. What I do like as well is it has this charger so you can charge two at one time. The Canon OEM battery is the LPE12 battery, so I just ordered that, and I will put a link to that battery. And so I'll have two for now, and it comes with the charger, obviously, for the camera. But did want to let you know, if you are thinking about getting these Wasabi batteries, I would only really consider getting these if you're going to use these for when you're doing photos. For videos, they just are not lasting long enough. So that's what I wanted to share with you today about. If you're using them, you know, feel free to leave your comments how they're working for you. But that's my experience and wanted to share that with you. So again, if you're doing your due diligence, you at least got to hear a testimonial, because I know people are always looking for reviews. And I want to give you my honest opinion. These were also not sent to me. I did buy them. But they're going back. All right, everybody, have a great day. Thanks so much for your time. We'll see you on the next video. Take care.